live in Sausalito, California, and I have 950 square feet of windows facing east. And that is a lot of heat energy. And so I was looking for an opportunity to cool off our house. Window film turned out to be easier to install than some of the window coverings we already have. The window coverings are bulky and probably four times more expensive than the 3M product. I chose 3M mainly because of the name recognition, and I have high regards for companies that have been around that long. I chose the Prestige series, and specifically the PR70, mainly because of its heat rejection ability, and I didn't want to darken my windows. My impression is that it's doing what it's supposed to do. I mean, it's rejecting heat, and that is enough to actually feel the difference. It's an excellent alternative to window coverings. It just does its job silently, and there's no maintenance.